Internal hull breaches detected.
Retrieval.
Constructing transfer. Warning. Obstruction on cargo rail.
To the hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Structural integrity compromised.
Thank you.
Sandra? We're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Team lifted. Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Daniel. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now. Isaac, we can't run the automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kai, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we get loaded.
Hurry!
Please.
aboard. Come, quickly!
Go open the hatch for him.
Trust him with the marker.
Kendra, what are you doing?
What my department sent me here to do. Even if the Valor couldn't help me out like I wanted.
Department? Who are you?
I work for EarthGov, cleaning up a very, very old mess. I told you and Hammond the Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
Possible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. Anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7?
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels!
Come in, it's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Protocols are in effect.
There you are.
Thank God you're here. The ship's coming apart. I saw what you've been through. Your investigation, Mercer. What happened with us?
We don't have to talk about it.
I need you to know I'm sorry about everything.
It's okay, Isaac. You know I forgive you. I love you.
Oh,
Isaac. You don't know what you're doing.
I know. I'm finally doing the smart thing.
Fucking kidding me. Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? I'll reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Don't leave me waiting.
Never again. Together then. This all began in the core of the planet.
Daniel said Earthgov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, Miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. Planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole again.
Yeah.
followed the marker from the console. Come on.
Turn the marker to its pedestal. The loading track leads directly to the excavation site. It'll work. The hive mind will obey. We'll be whole again. And you and I can be together. Come on! We need to hurry!
Thank you.
dead space in that signal. Around the marker itself. The eye of the storm. They can't stay in it for long.
I've seen it. But this pedestal. Why there?
It amplifies. The marker's pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep. And the living will see what can't be forgotten.
Sergeant Bram Newman, PSEC evacuation report. The shuttle's gone. Took off and then crashed right back down into the bay. Took a whole crowd with it. Must be 100 people dead. We've lost the rest of the shuttles. God help us. There's no way out. Anyone hearing this, do not land. I repeat, do not land on Aegis 7. Fuck the Ishimura. They left us to die.
Thank you.
Your parents? Your mother was a paleontologist. She believed.
She believed so much it killed her. Is this what she would have wanted?
If she did, would that make this easier?
Maybe it's a good thing I'll never know. Marker
won't move. We're
losing
time.
It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Must have power.
Thank you.
contamination field engaged. Generator. Emergency elevator offline. Notifying maintenance. Power restored to West Generator. Power restored to Tether Generators. Ready for restart. Restarting Tether. Now entering zero gravity.
Janet Isaac, power is flowing again. Come back to the marker quickly. The excavation site's just up ahead. Make us whole.
Thank you.
Isaac, the hive mind is coming. You have to make us whole.
I always believed in you.
Nicole.
We're whole again.
Start the tether. Buy us time.
delusional you are?
We've got to go. The payload from the planet crack is about to fall.
I gave you a chance to come around, Isaac. But if you still won't see it, I'll help you. One last time.
Wrigley, override.
This time, watch to the end.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just had to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer. It spoke. But then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood.
Turn anyone else into its puppet. Give me the loader remote.